definitely try our best to give you all the information as far as, you know, the walk around. And I really want to make sure, if you know, if you need a better walk around, please let me know and I'll kind of walk through the vehicle a little slower. What I do want to start out with is the front. So as you can see, the seats are leather. I'm not seeing any scratches, basically no wear or tear. And then here you have your heated seats, and then of course this for the window in the back, and then the inside, and then that goes to the front.
Okay, and
I'm gonna go ahead and get it started for you. Then you have your cruise control, your voice command, and of course you get your Bluetooth, and you have your navigation. So it does come with the SD card. That's something that is really important in a certified car. Some of the 4Runners, some people tend to take out the USB cord, so it is there. And then here goes your top. And then one thing that I really like to point out, you know, a lot of the times we get cars with stains right here on the top, but there's no stains. And then there goes the seat for the driver. Now the back, I'm gonna put this back, let's see. You have your cup holders, and then of course your seat. So yeah, there's no scratches. That's a really, really good thing. It seems like this was really much of a one car owner. It wasn't really for, I guess, a family, you could say. Because I'm not really seeing anything in the back of the seats or just in general. And it has been on one or two test drives. The floor mats, it was clean, so they were put in the back. So you have your running boards, and you have your roof racks, and then those are the tires. And then here goes the back. Like I said, the floor mats. So yeah, I'm not really seeing anything, which makes my job so much easier, because I know, you know, you don't want to come in and find any surprises. And then this, you pull this out. Show you on the outside. Oh wait, let me put this back in. And those seats do fold down. And then there goes your back. And that's not a scratch, that's just yeah, from a bird. So well, just pointing out a few things. Let's see if this is a scratch. I can't tell. Okay, so it looks like it's a smudge. And then that's the top. And it does come with the door edge guards, and you can tell it's brand new because they haven't even, normally you start seeing scratches up here, So it comes with the door edge guards. And then you have your left door. So I did find one thing, it's like really small, it's kind of what, I think they're called door dings, but it's so small, it's so small, so we could honestly probably just go ahead and get that fixed, but it's really small, you can't see it, I just saw it from an angle, so, and then there goes your front. Here. fact that we have one is really exciting. But let me know if there's anything else I can send your way. If you need a longer video or want me to focus more on something specifically, please just let me know. Let's see. Alright, I think that should be it. I'll go ahead and send some pictures your way as well. We should be good to go.